Gusto mo ba ng batas sa loob ng classroom? Yung bawal lumabas? Gusto mo ba ng gininto ang panuntunan? Gininto ang panuntunan sa paghawak ng pera. Lalim, no? Ang gusto ko lang sabihin, golden rules of money management. Kung gusto mo malaman yung 3 golden rules ng money management, please stay tuned. Welcome back to my channel. Kumusta po kayong lahat? Again, this is Ate Dynamite Effect. Today, I'm gonna share with you the 3 golden rules of money management. Excited ka na ba? Kung bago ka lang sa aking channel, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell to get updated sa ating latest uploads and video. Pakisama na rin yung all. Today, I'm gonna share with you kung ano yung tatlong golden rules, the 3 golden rules of money management. This is very important as a basic foundation ng ating goal for financial freedom. So marami na tayong mga napapanood ng mga tips and tricks sa pagdating sa pera. Mga financial advices, new ideas, new digital tools on how to manage our finances and our money. But these 3 golden rules will never ever change. Golden rule number 1, don't spend more than what you make. Basic money management starts with this very simple rule. Huwag kang gagastos ng sobra sa kinikita mo. Simple as fact. Live within your means. Matuto kang mag-budget. Kailangan maintindihan natin kung anong difference ng ating wants and ating needs. You have to make sure that your expenses, lahat ng gastos, mas mababa kesa sa iyong kita. It's a very simple rule. Don't spend more than what you make. Golden rule number 2, always plan for the future. Get into the habit of saving money by paying yourself first. Pagdating ng payday, always pay yourself first by saving a specific amount of money, put it into your bank account. Remember, you have to maintain 2 accounts. One is for your savings, one is for your expenses. Malaki ang maitutulong nito para immediately you will be able to save money for your future. Preparing or planning for the future means preparing for any unforeseen things that could happen. Mahalaga na nakaplano, you have financial goals and plans. You are planning for the future for any unexpected things that could come our way. So dapat may emergency funds ka. And golden rule number 3, help your money grow. Once okay na ang savings mo, once you were able to build your savings, find ways to invest your money para mag-grow ang inyong pera. There are many ways on how to grow your money. You can put it into the business, you can invest your money, you can invest it sa stocks, mutual funds, you can put it in the investment like insurance or investment with insurance. This is the best way on how you could grow your money. Think of something that would be a passive income for you. Remember, the 3 types of income na dapat meron tayo. Aside sa active income natin, we should have portfolio income and of course, a passive income. Kung di mo pa alam yan, just don't forget, click just this link dito. Dito, yung link dito para alam mo yung 3 types of income na dapat meron tayo. Following these 3 simple rules will keep your finances in good shape. But, you know, when we're talking about money, things are getting complicated. So if you're not sure about how to do it, talk to a financial advisor. Look for a financial advisor that can help you with this. And sa pagsunod ng mga ganitong bagay, tatlong simple steps lang or tatlong principles or golden rules na kailangan natin i-keep. First, don't spend more than what you make. Number 2, always plan for your future. Number 3, help your money grow. 3 basic golden rules and sure na sure, ang road to financial freedom. And these rules will never ever change. Thank you so much for watching and staying with me. If you have learned something new today, please don't forget to give me that big thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell. Again, sama mo na rin yung all para updated ka sa ating latest uploads and video. Once again, always remember, never stop learning and keep educating yourself. Bye everyone and see ya! Gusto mo ba ng gininto ang panuntunan? Lalim, no? Gusto ko lang malaman kung gusto mong malaman kung ano yung mali. Gusto ko lang malaman kung ano. gusto ko lang malaman. Lalim, no? Gusto mo ba ng golden rules? Nang sobra-sobra. Okay, I wanna share with you the 3 money management, kamali ako, golden rules in money management. The 3 golden rules of management. Today, I'm going to share with you kung ano yung tatlo. 3 basic golden rule number 1. Or the basic money management starts with this basic rule. One, don't spend more than what you make. Simple rule. Golden rule number 3. Or to manage your money. Once again, Dynamiters. Once again, always remember, never stop learning and keep educating yourself. Bye, everyone.